Hey everybody, welcome back to Innovation Corner and I'm Saily. So today we are going to make jewelry from 5 minute crafts video. I have seen different YouTubers who tried to make their who tried their life hacks or fashion hacks. So today I'm going to try their jewelry hacks. After watching 15 videos of jewelry videos of 5 minute crafts, I have found out that they just changed the name and the thumbnail of the video. All the content in the video is literally same. In each and every video, they at least have 10 jewelry pieces which are in common, 10 to 15. So I decided to make 3 jewelry pieces, 3 earrings, out of which 2 are from hot glue and 1 is from embroidery thread. I wasted my time for sure making these 3 earrings. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the video. In my video, the 3 earrings I made, and now by this time you must have known that this is not worth doing it. And what I would like to say is this channel is really weird. And another thing is that jewelry which they show you in the video or any video they show, the 3 earrings, none of them was made under 5 minutes. It took time to round up the thread like a lot. These 3 earrings took 3 hours to shoot completely. So 5 minute is nowhere in the frame. That's it that I want to say about this channel or these earrings or the videos of the channel. I always bring something new for all of my viewers. This is the first time I am doing a channel review or the product of specific channel review sort of video. And those who have already subscribed to my channel, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And all of my viewers, please comment down below whether you like this video or not, and should I make more videos like this. I am planning one more video like this from one of the famous YouTubers. So yeah, let me know what you want to see the next. So those who are new to my channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till that time, bye bye.